Well, basically what happened is that we got out of school and we heard the crash, or at least I heard the crash, and everybody started rushing in.
We saw the guy.
He had a long beard. He was wearing a blue coat, and he was holding two pistols. So of course I rushed in. We hid around the corner against some lockers near the stairwell. And then once they had taken the man into custody, we were brought up into the gym.